let 5th grader Praxina Guerra of San Antonio show you how to make a school fit and fun with hydration stations and family fitness events.
A lot of kids here at 5th-grade drink a lot of soda and eat a lot of chips. They don't get a lot of exercise. It's unhealthy for them.
I've noticed when they come to lunch, they come with sodas. They come with big bags of chips. It's not portion size. The soda may taste good. The Gatorade may taste good, but what's best for your body is water.
Praxina wanted to help students get healthier. Kathy nominated her for the San Antonio Mayor's Fitness Council Student Ambassadors, who get support to drive healthy change. Praxina started Praxina's Pals, a group of fellow students who could brainstorm healthy changes.
We were talking about like the problems in the cafeteria and how they weren't eating a lot of vegetables and drinking enough water. So we wanted to make posters. We wanted to put posters in the cafeteria and upstairs to get their attention. One of them said, "Rethink your drink." And then the other one said, "Eat more vegetables."
The kids were talking about lunch and what they serve and what they drink. And somebody had mentioned, "Yeah, I would drink water." And I was like, then all the kids started saying, "Yeah, I would drink water." And they, you know, they just all were like, "Yeah, I'd rather drink water than chocolate milk." You know, and I was like, you know what? Why don't we have water as an option?
Kathy did some research and found hydration stations, filtered water fountains used for filling up water bottles. To get one, Praxina and Kathy asked for help from the Mayor's Fitness Council, health groups, and district leaders.
I was very excited when I heard the news that we were going for a hydration station and completely told her not to worry about it, that we would get the donations to get it in. I took initiative and went to several of our community leaders and explained what was going on and what Praxina had done. And they were very excited and jumped on board, and we got those donations within days.
In the meantime, Praxina's Pals helped launch a monthly hour-long exercise event after school called Wellness Wednesday for Families. Not long after, the school installed the hydration station in spring of 2015.
When the hydration station came, I was really excited and it was really cool, and I couldn't wait to use my water bottles.
It is good for children to drink more water, and it is great for the hydration station to be here.
Wellness Wednesday is such a good thing for kids and parents because it encourages them to be more active instead of just going home and sitting around.
Praxina's Pals aren't done. They're trying to get water bottles with the school logo for students. Every Wellness Wednesday, they make banners and stand outside the school and hold signs to encourage parents to stay.
It's really cool that kids and parents get to exercise, so now they can exercise more after school.